even if you are putting one over on me. It's nice to have a hunting party again. Five years for me. Must be 30-something for Ichimok. It's been a long hunt. A long time away from my family. Before, I'd crossed the tundra of Nasitok following caribou herds. I didn't want to leave Kalu and our children, but I was eager to visit lands my people rarely do. But 5 years without finding him. It's like 2 hours of necking. I'm ready to be done with it. Soul recovery is an old village tradition. We call it the Tarnek Ilitsok. Once in a generation, we seek the soul of a much respected and long dead village elder. We tell him what's changed in the village, how people remember him. The only other Tarnek Ilitsok during my lifetime happened when I was a girl, not long after Persok died. We feasted on blubber and fermented milk for a week, and we honored the chosen huntress as a hero. Then she left, and we returned to our duties. We still sang her name to the skies during festival season, but we otherwise didn't speak of her. It's not being forgotten by my village that troubles me, but sometimes I wonder how my husband and children remember me, if they think of me often. Still, there's no point in dwelling on it. More often I find myself wondering whether Persok will remember us. You claim to see souls. What do you think? Do you remember your past lives? Makes me wonder what Persok remembers about our village. Or if a turn at the wheel has yanked the details out of his mind like it does for most of us. Masuk is probably much the same as it was 100 years ago. We live between tundra and frozen forests, and the land takes as much as it gives. But our hardships bring us together. And the elders truly unite us. They keep the stories of past generations, and they guide us from season to season, through good years and lean. That's what I'm supposed to remind him. Ready, Watcher.
Crave thou, Felon.
Hey. Ah!